With the equipment rebalancing blog somewhat in the past, I think most RuneScape investors are turning their eyes towards the next big investment. You probably think that I'm going to talk about Steam coming to old school RuneScape and the tons of opportunities that that will bring, but we've actually already done a video on that. The update I'm analyzing today is the Temporos fishing update, and in particular, the incredible upside I see on one item specifically. If you enjoyed this video, drop a like and let me know in the comments if you agree or disagree with my analysis, and we can get a discussion going on potentially some other items as investments for this update. Quick disclaimer, this video is an analysis of an update coming to the game and how I think the old school RuneScape market will react to it. This video is not an investment recommendation or investing advice. If you decide to invest in any of the items mentioned in the video, it is completely at your own risk and I am not responsible for any gains or losses you may incur. The item we're going to talk about today is the Dragon Harpoon, and I already know what you're thinking. You probably feel like you're too late to the game for this investment and that all the price action has actually happened, but I'm telling you right now that I see a tremendous amount of upside on this item. Let's take a quick look at the price information here. As you can see, since early January, the Dragon Harpoons have climbed their way up slowly and surely, all the way to a total of about 1.4 mil. They were trading around 1.5 mil at some point, and then they had a massive pullback recently within this past week, coming all the way back down to about a million JP each, and now they look like they're going to recover probably to their previous high. If we look at the weekly price graph, we can already see an extremely bullish recovery on the Dragon Harpoons here. You can see they got down to a little bit over a mil right here, and then extremely quickly they started to recover all the way back up to about 1.2 mil, and then within this past day, a massive buy-in from investors driving all the way to 1.3 mil. The reason I think there was probably a bit of a sell-off is because Jagex has been talking about other updates so much that I do expect them to delay the release of the Temporos boss again, as other updates have really been the focus here recently within this first month of the year. And I think investors are tired of waiting. They just rather take that 1.3 mil price point on the Dragon Harpoons and move their cash into other items, which is why we had a little bit of a sell-off. But literally immediately after the sell-off, people bought back in. So clearly there is a lot of hype behind this item. Now for the question I bet about 90% of you have, and that is, should I buy the Dragon Harpoon at its current price point of about 1.3 to 1.4 mil each? And in my opinion, you should. The first reason why I think you should invest into the Dragon Harpoons at a 1.4 mil price point is because the item does not enter the game very often and the supply is pretty low. Dragon Harpoons enter the game through worms and shadow worms, which require 62 Slayer to kill, and the Dragon Harpoons themselves have a drop chance of 1 in 10,000 from both of the monsters. But this drop chance is lowered to 1 in 2,000 if the player is on a Slayer task. Now, worms are not killed outside of Slayer tasks really ever, and they're already a pretty unpopular Slayer task to begin with, so the upcoming supply is relatively low, or at least the outlook for it is going to remain relatively low. The second reason that goes off the first is that the volume on the Dragon Harpoons is very low. On average, only about 1,000 Dragon Harpoons are traded daily on the Grand Exchange. And low volume means more volatility, which means larger price swings. So let's compare the Dragon Pickaxe to the Dragon Harpoon, and the Dragon Pickaxe on average has a daily volume of about 4,000, which is 4 times the Dragon Harpoon. And Dragon Pickaxes enter the game through the wilderness bosses at a drop rate of 1 in 170 from any boss, and there are people camping these bosses all the time, specifically Venenatus. Clearly, there is probably more demand for the pickaxe as well, as it does have a few more uses than the Dragon Harpoon at this point, such as Zulcano or the Volcanic Mine. That being said though, there could be a tremendous increase in demand if this Fishing Tod update is what it lives out to be, and it actually does become a meta way to train fishing, although I do know that the XP rates are supposed to be close to but not quite on par with the best fishing methods. The final point that I like about this item as an investment is the trade limit is 5 every 4 hours. So what this means is it's less likely that people are bag holding a lot of Dragon Harpoons to sell off at the update. And the reason that is because it makes it harder to collect this item as you only get 5 every 4 hours. So if you really want to get a large supply, you're going to need a lot of accounts or a lot of time. This is also likely the reason that the daily traded supply is a lot lower than the Dragon Pickaxe, as the Dragon Pickaxe has a limit of like 40, so you can really flip a lot of those, and I'm sure a lot of players do. With the Dragon Harpoon getting one significant use besides classic fishing training, while also being traded less on the Grand Exchange in its current state, I think there is some huge potential here to make massive gains by investing in the Dragon Harpoon. I don't know exactly where the Dragon Harpoon price will go, but I would not be surprised at all if the Dragon Harpoon goes over 5 mil, with potential for this item to pass 10 mil in the short term due to the low limited supply. These are just complete price guesses. I could be way off, by the way. This is just from my analysis and what I'm predicting, so don't quote me for anything that I am saying as far as the price points go. Anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy the analysis. Let me know in the comments below if you're invested in harpoons already, or if you plan on investing into more at some point soon. Drop a like, and I'll see you all in the next video.